Largest planet versus smallest star. All right, this is the largest planet. And now, see how Jupiter looks so small in front of the largest planet. And this is the smallest known star. And now, see how it looks so small next to Jupiter. Before it collision, tell me in the comments which one you think will collapse first. Yes, he was right. The smallest star throws the biggest tantrum and explodes first, yeeting the largest planet into a dramatic rogue adventure.